Took it right to him, and the defender was ready. Slam dunk.
And that is the sign of an unselfish team. When everybody in transition thinks they have a chance to get the ball because you have a willing passer, somebody willing to make other players on his team look great, that's only going to force your players to play that much harder on offense and give you more energy on the defensive end.
West cutter.
Nothing going through on that drive.
I'm not sure that the contest on the shot contributed to the miss, but what it might have done is seep into the confidence of the shooter that the next time he might decide to try to drive to the rim instead of settling for a jump.
Harden in possession, down a bundle, great feed sets it up. Why even try that time?
I'm gonna start calling him the windshield wiper, just embracing all the mistakes.
Ben Simmons, better late than never, nails his first shot, and it goes down.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Beyond the arc for three, and he buries it.
When a rookie starts to believe that he not only can play, but more importantly, he belongs, guys like this become more and more common.
James, almost, but no good. For three, knocks it down.
He's most definitely got the hot hand behind the three-point line. Anytime your first-round pick is shooting like this, your GMs and owners just sit back and smile.
We get a whistle and a timeout, as they'll take a moment to talk things over. Simmons. To Embiid. Oh, too much contact. Free throws on the way.
Ed and I want to go home too, but fouls like that only stop the clock.
Joel Embiid, couple free throws on the way. For his career, 77% at the line. First one goes down. Goes two for two. There's a chance for the range. Giannis grabs the board.
And you knew this game had a chance to get out of hand pretty quickly. Because of the communication, when these guys stepped on the court, they were yapping back and forth to each other. And that kind of communication, that kind of collective responsibility to one another, you feel that on the court. That's why this team is special.
Lillard to Harden. Cruises inside for two.
Underutilized. Am I getting my point across? Let's see more.
Let's fly for long range. That's how you defend.
Shooters shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Here comes the screen to Lillard. And look out! Jay, let's see if that's a sign for him.
Well, he's been pretty much non-existent the first three quarters, but when you have a play like that, going, and I can help you with your offensive rhythm.
Oh, Jay, he commands the paint this time down.
Showing you why he belongs here in this league. That's not the best. Efficient scoring out of the rookie here today.
Gets to the basket and scores. Now their head coach signals for a timeout. He'll get his guys together and talk things over.
I like it. Go. Go on. Go ahead.
Both coaches hitting the reset button. Fresh legs coming onto the floor. Hart with the basketball. He'll run the offense. Nothing going here on that drive. George? Not that time. He missed it. Shuts it down with authority.
You know, from a point guard perspective, one of the things that I learned when I played in the league was that the more I was willing to give the ball up, the harder other players were willing to run to their spots. The harder the bigs were running to the rim. The harder the three-point shooters were running to the three-point line because they knew they could be active recipients. And when they caught the ball, they knew exactly what to do with it.
To Simmons. And look out. Big finish at the rim.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself, when you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the past. Past is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Yes! And a foul. Hell of a chance with 3 points.
Oh, he should get some kind of acting award. That's a great sell by the offensive player. But guess what? The ref spit, and that's the game.
Free throw good to cap off the 3-point play as they continue to open things up here in the third quarter. Knock loose, and his foot was on the line. It's going the other way. Lillard gets it in the right corner. Jimmy Butler, a tip shot.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
To Embiid, slams it down.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice finish. It's all business.
Not loose. That's a turnover. It goes the other way. And a throwdown.
I know there's that old saying that says one man can't be five, but we're watching one man carry four other players. His back has to be hurting. Another big time finish.
Sometimes when you get up big, you get a little careless. But attention to detail through the end, that's how you avoid unnecessary fouls. Two shots coming. Shooting 50%. Some yes, some no in this contest.
Yeah, you got $30.
And fails to hit them both. It's the first, misses the second. Butler.
Double, double, double.
And if you don't contest, he's not going to let down with ease. It's a turnover. And the other way. The pass taken away. To Harden. Short jumper won't go down. Pascal Siakam, strong finish.
An easy two, get back on defense.
Knock loose. Justin Sandiar at the
airplane. You got $30, man.
To Adetokunbo. Count it.
You know, it reminds me out of a story a legendary coach once told me. He said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with an open hand, right?
Everything looks great when you shoot the ball like this. And yes, this team does have some issues, but they are all masked and camouflaged with this shooting display we're watching. Too much contact, and free throws coming. Just because a team's winning doesn't mean the refs are going to put away the whistle. Play right all the way through. Can't connect on the first free throw. Knocks down the second after missing the first. Fires the three. Textbook defense. Fires the three. Great pass to set it up. to the shooter. They got him in the first round to do exactly that. Make tough shots and help them win games. To James. Oh, emphatic slam. You never want to leave anything to chance when you attack the rim. You finish strong every time.
Yeah, you have brain.
To Simmons. And watch him do the rest. Slam dunk. As a rookie last year, Ben Simmons averaged 16 points a game and posted 12 triple doubles, the second most by any rookie in NBA history. What was last year really his rookie year? Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up. The offense has very little to lose in those plays if they know they can number one, create contact, and number two, still get the ball up. To assert yourself fully on the defensive end by initiating the contact and not allowing the offensive player to get that ball above his waist. Harden with it up top. Looking to make something happen to Porzingis. Knocked loose. That's a turnover. It goes the other way. You better get back on D. This thing is not over. To Jokic. Porzingis. To Jokic. Lillard. D's got it. Damian Lillard. Tough shooting. Only 2-for-6 after that. You know what I like about this pass play? Instead of putting his head down and forcing the action, he patiently waited for the play to develop. Carries it into three. And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep. Not loose. Hard. Get some teammates involved with your passing.
That's that shit right there, bruh. That shit, shit.
Driving right to the basket. D has got it. Damian Lillard. He's 3-for-7. No doubt about where that one was headed.
No.
Leaving no doubt, slams it down. At this point, if it continues, it just may be good night, Irene. And some, ooh, I like that Irene line. There you go, Jay. And sometimes as a player on a defensive end, if you need to draw a line in the sand, you have to find a way to change the
game. Right
now, the constant theme has been too many easy buttons. Hey, don't deny it.
They're not going to eat.
These All-Stars.
What is
the All-Star Game MVP?
The East. Were simply amazing in this contest. You ask me, and I'll tell you, it's the ball movement that made all the difference. There's something to be said for a team that can win as a group. And that's what happened here today. Here are the guys who put up the most points. The East All-Stars. The West. On behalf of ESPN and EA Sports, I'm Dan Lowe. And it's been our pleasure to present you with some NBA basketball.
Williams and Garner, what's the